before I went into the villa for Love Island, I wrote down some predictions, and I'd like to see how they went. What will be the hardest thing for you personally in the villa? That I will miss my nieces and nephews. I think that very much was the case. I did miss them tremendously, and I'm so excited to go back and see them, that's for sure. And another challenge I had was how hard it was to find love. I think I found it so hard because maybe it wasn't easy for me to connect with the people. When I say people, I mean the girls that are in there, on that, you know, heart connection level. So that's probably why I found it so difficult. The next question. Will you be good in challenges? Yes, I said. Yes, I will be great. I had fun. I had fun in all the challenges. I think my favorite challenge would have been, probably would have been the last one, Red Hot Rescue. I did a little bit of dance. The girl soaked me. I saved a little pussycat. A little fun. What do you hope to get out of Love Island? Well, to get a beautiful, lovely girl. Unfortunately, I didn't get that, but that's okay because I'm sure just around the corner, there may be a beautiful girl waiting for me and we can connect like no tomorrow.